I took some time off to stop doing the things I was doing because I wanted to do something that I felt like I could give an original take on, something that scared the hell out of me. And I started going to work. Now, that started back with, like, Killer Joe, Lincoln Lawyer, Magic Mike, and things like that. I got to be honest, the thing, I've been more process-oriented than I ever have been. I've been more like, F it, go for the experience, Matthew. What's the personal experience I can get out of this as an actor? And love making the daily construction and architecture, the making of a movie. And when it's over, be fulfilled in the making of that movie. And what it, if it rises to somewhere, if it goes straight to DVD, forget it. That was about making the movie. You was a process. You worked with people and went to work and put your head down and did it. Now, results came in more than ever by just putting my head down and sticking to the process. This being Dallas Buyers Club, being the film, it was also on my desk 5 years ago that we finally got made 2 years ago. It sort of feels like a bit of a culmination, not a really a destination as far as work goes, but the movie, the script, no one wanted to make it for 20 years. It got turned down 137 times. And then it came across my desk. I jumped on with the team that was trying to get it made, and we somehow got it made and got it across the line. That was a minor miracle in itself, so that felt great. And then I saw the first cut John Mark sent me to look at. And I was like, oh, I think we may have gotten it on camera. I think we have a good film here.